Welcome back to our channel. So we recently opened our C6 store. This is where we have this big kitchen. But now we are going to cook one of the food that I order in a restaurant near here. It's corned beef hash. So I'm gonna try to make that dish. Okay. But instead of corned beef, we're gonna use corned pork. So come on, come here. So let's get some oil and put onions. After that, let's put our corned pork. Ooh. Sakto na yung isa. Parang maliit nung lalagyan ko. So remember, before we did have our own kitchen, and now we have this big kitchen that we're using for our video. So we are going to cook this in onions. As far as I'm concerned, corned beef and corned pork are already marinated, or it already has a taste. So if you wanna add salt and pepper, you have to taste it first to know, and to make sure that it's not too salty. Let's try it. Yeah, it's already salty. Let's just put a little pepper. Okay. I'm also playing so snappy. So once this is done, let's set this aside. So we're gonna fry our potatoes. So I use 2 pans of corned pork. So actually it depends on the container that you can use it. I'll be using this big. Kasi tapo kami nakain. Yeah. I put 3 potatoes with that. Let's fry this. We want it to be a little crunchy on the outside, just that little crunch, but you can't make it like crunchy all the way because the cup is so big. I just want to cook it a bit. When we bake this, it's not
You don't need to worry that it's not cooked. Oh yeah, we want to get that brown part on the sides. Once we get that brown eclat, that brownish thingy on the side of the potatoes, you're done. Lower down the heat. Okay, uh-oh. Okay. Heat up our palayok. Let's heat up our Korean palayok and let's put our potatoes inside. There, just enough to cover the first layer. And then let's put in our corn pork. Cover up all the sides. Let's just put everything in. There you go. Now let's get the star of the show, which is the cheese. So our corn pork and potatoes are ready. We're gonna put cheese on top. Yahoo! So you have two kinds of cheese. What are you gonna do? And then I put na. Kasi yung agad. One layer of cheese on top. And another one. This is supposed to be our breakfast, but it's now. Ano is na araw da?
One.
It's our brunch. Then let's put our mozzarella cheese. Kamayin na natin yan. Tayo na naman nakakain. Patayin na natin yan. Mainit. Aso. Nice about this. Still hot. Even if we turned off the heat. Nice. kami sunog. Let's gather our cheese. Okay. For best tasting cheesy corn hash, let's put this in the oven. Here's our oven.
So shut up and you guys not
there.
Roda! Oh, the man!
It's closing by itself.
Okay.
Yeah. Let's put this inside.
Ooh, yummy.
Yummy, yummy. Okay. Parang yung baba lang ata ang maluluto dito. Dapat dalawa. There you go. So let's leave it there for about 5 minutes. Look at our cocina. Diba, bongga? Pag wala kang magawa, upo ko lang dito sa kanto. So let's wait for that for about 5 to 10 minutes. I'll get back to you. Check natin kung ilang minutes. Baka sira pa ata itong oven toaster ko. Parang hindi umiilaw yung taas. Tama ba? Taas mo ba ito?
Ako.
Bulag kasi. Okay. See you later. There you go. It took us about 7 minutes to cook this. Point. Hindi naman. Grabe ka naman sa makasunog. Yeah, it almost got burnt kasi may customer kami sa labas. Kaya, hindi namin napansin. May order kami bigla. So there you go. We'll eat this in a while. We'll be back. Let's try it. Sunog na yun, ano?
Smells good.
Ang lasa. The corn pork.
Corn pork or corn beef?
Corn pork. Ang sarap ng cheese. Yan dito, lapit mo. Potatoes, and it's hot. Breakfast to, di ba? 2:30
brunch.
Na.
Brunch and dinner.
Let's look at the cheese. Ta-da! Punti inilagay natin ng mozzarella. Sarap. You wanna try it? Kuha ka lang for... Dali!
Ayoko. Ayoko.
Bakit? Medyo pa tumanggi. Prati ka naman taga-tikim.
Yeah, you're the test man pala eh.
Oh, ito. Mainit ah.
Pilit na si Jamel.
Ipo-food vlog ko ba
kayo? Mm.
Sarap.
Wow. Parang in-order natin din sa ano? Moshikana?
Moksha? Moksha? Sarap naman.
Di ba maalat?
Hindi, di ba?
Ba't ako nakakaalat? Sabi ko ka ng rice.
So that's it, Mamsies. It's a new way of giving breakfast to your kids. Corned beef with potatoes and cheese. Yummy. Ah, maalat. So thank you for watching this video. Hope you like this video. Please do click that subscribe button. If you like this page, do click that thumbs up sign. And don't forget to click that notification bell.
Hi, hanging out!
Don't forget to click that notification bell.
Hi, kulit!
Don't forget to click that
yung matapos eh.
Don't forget to click that notification sign, that bell thingy there, so that you can receive our new videos. So again, thank you so much for watching this video.
Wow! Ang mga patay gutom. Tinmo yung may mga kamay namin. Parang ilang araw ba itong hindi kumain? Kung makakain, makawagas. Ayoko din na sobrang.